What is a really bad hemoglobin level? A really bad hemoglobin level is generally considered to be below 7 grams per deciliter of blood. This low level indicates severe anemia, which can lead to symptoms like fatigue, weakness, shortness of breath, and pale skin. It is important to consult a healthcare professional if you suspect your hemoglobin level is significantly low, as it may require medical intervention and treatment.